I want to get into This Is Us. Tonight was a very emotional episode, so people are going to be talking about it. But first of all, I want to know, what's going on? What happened? Did you get
I got into a knife fight.
Oh, my God. Backstage?
No, with a surgeon. No, I got a knife fight. I had some torn tendons, and I had to get surgery on it, so
yeah, you need a better...
recovering.
You got to think of a good story. Maybe just something like, maybe dangerous. Maybe
Dangerous, so maybe if it was dangerous, there was a burning building.
Mm. There's a burning building?
No, you don't like it already.
I'm out.
There's an orphanage.
No, I don't buy it. Maybe you're a compulsive gambler and you only play slot machines. And you just you can't stop. And no one knows about it. It's a dark secret. You don't want it to get out to the press. So
I'm going to Atlantic City, not Vegas, yeah.
Yeah, you only go to...
Or like a riverboat casino.
Or maybe you own your own and you have it in your house. Like, you're that bad of a gambler that you just bought one and you just sit out.
I think that's season two, This Is Us.
People are really upset. They're trying to, like, have interventions with you and stuff. Like, dude, you got to give it up. I mean, you're not even winning anything because whatever you win, you put back in the machine because you own it. And you're like, I don't care. And, like, you go to bed, you know? And then you're just up all night, and then you just pulled something.
Yeah, and then I'm in a cast. It's nice. It's like, so I got the surgery, and then I got this thing, and this sling has now become a catch-all.
It's a what?
A catch-all. Like, you got my phone in it.
Oh, it's like a...
I feel like an older gal that, like, puts her phone in her bra. And I get very comfortable.
Phone in their bra?
You do? There we go. They've spoken.
Well, that's a strong
You know, and then,
bra.
Like, you got your wallet.
This is like a MERS.
Yeah, you got tissues.
Tissues, you need that, of course.
There's a banana.
Wait, wow, this is how many things are in your...
And floss. Oh, wait, but if you're, like, sophisticated...
Yeah.
Here's, like, a hanky. This Is Us terrible towel hanky. Oh, and here, I heard you were Team Jess, so there's a Jess pin.
Yeah. I am Team Jess.
Yeah. But it's kind of like...
I am Team Jess on the way. You're the best. You, of course, the only one for Rory. Give me a break. I can't even get into this. You got to be Team Jess. You're Jess.
I felt like it was maybe a little arrogant to be Team Jess. I was, of course, like a big Team Dean and Logan because I love Maddie Zuccheri and Jared Padalecki. But also,
that's a different thing. You're getting too personal.
So then I'll skip that. Were those guys Team Rory? I think that's kind of the question that I was thinking. Yeah, blew your mind.
Yeah,
have a banana, man.
I got to get some potassium in there.
Have some thought. And if you want a tissue,
I might need
to try
one.
It out.
I might need it. Wait, so you're not Team Jess, I understand, but wow, but you were by far the coolest dude ever.
He was a cool guy. Jess was pretty awesome.
Jess was cool.
He was no Jack Pearson.
No, exactly not. Yeah.